ora.
This is Felicia Yap. This is round one. This is Rafiq against Ataides. This is One Fighting Championship Warrior Spirit. Fight brought to you by AsiaRooms.com, the official online accommodation partner. You see there what quick hands Ataides has.
Oh, nice double leg. This is the world of Ataides down here.
Pressing that forehand down on the jaw and the throat if he can get there.
He's trying to work on a four-side Kimura, looks like a little bit, pushing that arm over, but Ataides may just abandon that and try to work the pass.
A couple of times he's hit the back of Rafiq's head. Very much doubt it was done on purpose. But Rafiq is bringing his head up there, which kind of invites it a little bit. The consequence of that is he can take a knee to the face, which he just did.
Oh, you see Rafiq working some deep half guard there. I'd say he's trying to keep Rafiq's back on the ground, keeping it flat, get him off his side there so that he can throw more punches effectively. Have some opportunity to work for the submission.
Again, the forearm being pressed into Brian's face.
3 minutes more.
Rafiq's got an underhook now. Let's see if he can use that. He might try to slide out the back door here and try to come out the back there of Ataides, just like that.
Oh. You're a visionary, Jason.
I read a book.
It's a long flight over from the US.
You have no idea, man.
Plenty of time to read books. What studying this Brazilian has done, though, to achieve as much as he has in BJJ.
Oh, nice high kick by Ataides.
No growing.
Brian's very wary of the knee to the thigh. He's looking to defend himself. He's thinking about that a lot. You can just tell. Foot stomp from the Brazilian. 1.5 minutes left in the opening round.
Big break.
And Yuji brings them to the center of the cage. Oh, right hand from the Frenchman. That'll wake Leandro up a little bit.
Side kick from Ataides.
He felt that, Brian.
Oh, caught a couple of nice right hands.
Oh, yes, it was, and he's out, isn't he? Yes, he is.
That was a beautiful right hand.
Well, I'm not even sure I saw that. Straight on top of the cage to celebrate, and it was so quick. You obviously saw it, Jason. I think I missed that. I can't wait to see the replay. That takes some special hand speed.
Yeah, he just stuck that right hand in over the top. Just right on the button.
And And for a man who's got so much to celebrate in terms of his BJJ, to win a fight like this shows how well-rounded he is. Let's have a look.
Yeah, I think it was a right hand. Let's take a look here. That wasn't that one. That hit behind the ear, and then looked like another one on the temple, and then it snuck it right on the chin.
Just lost his equilibrium, didn't he?
Yeah, that wasn't actually one shot. It was like the first one turned off the lights about a third of the way, the second one said, take a nap, and the third one said, go to bed.
Kind of caught him with the top of the hand just behind the ear, I think. And those shots just behind the ear can really make you lose your balance. Your equilibrium goes all off, and you saw a perfect example.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Yuji Shimada calls a halt to this bout at 4:14 of the very first round for your winner via knockout, Leandro Ataides!